the point where, having gone through this process with the Public Facilities Authority, we're very close to getting a contract. It should be something, I would say, within the next week or two. So what I wanted to do is come to the board and talk about the volleyball courts, because that was always a part of it, was that we wouldn't, if we were going to develop any of that, then we would make sure the volleyball courts were kept whole. So this is on the northern 13 acres of the property, roughly. And right smack in the middle of that is the volleyball courts. And so the whole concept right now, where TPFA hasn't officially taken action on this, but they've been briefed, and I think the thought is from the proceeds of the sale of the property, then TPFA will use the portion necessary to relocate the volleyball courts, upgrade the sand, and in going through this, working with Lucy, I said, okay, Lucy, if you could, you know, I said, I think we could always just go south on the property, and I think that's a pretty simple solution. Lucy said, well, you know, you're still going to have parking issues and all that. She said, I really think Johnson Park would be an ideal location. They've got parking. And then as we talked about a little bit more, just among staff and I think the city councilor as well, the thought was, you know, you could actually use this as a real opportunity to help get some other stuff generated. There's already things going on in the area, in the neighborhood, and that this is something that could help move that forward, you know, even faster. So, and there could be plans, you know, at some point to go ahead. The Sports Commission has talked about doing a tournament quality. This has been going on for a long time. And so I think maybe with this move to where you really do have, you know, the land available to be able to go in and allow them to do their fundraising efforts to put that in place. But that's, even without that, the plan is to get volleyball courts, parking available, upgraded sand, so it'll at least be an improvement for them.